Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by-the-book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidian does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it. I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux. Calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Come on, into the gate. I know you've done this before. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris. Thank you. I can tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming! The map's not here. I don't understand.
Keep looking.
Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.
Hold the light in your mind. I will show you the shape of truth. And yes, it is shaped like Osiris. There are two types of people in the world. Those who follow Osiris, and those who haven't read his teachings yet. Ah, Guardian. The portents told me you would return today. I record everything, so that all may learn of Osiris's glory. Osiris has given me, his greatest student, a message.
Guardian down.
I have reports of Red Legion activity on Mercury. Survivors from the Almighty.
Survivors, huh? Let's finish the job. It's locked. Let's get to that node. Then we can use the map to find Panoptes and stop the dark future.
Thank you.
Okay. Find another gateway, and I can get us to the node. Osiris' reflections must be searching for Panoptes, too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think he'll find it in time. We need that map. This is a combat loop, a simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes.
Thank you.
Guardian down.
We must know we're after the map. They're redirecting the Cabal to destroy it. We have to hurry. Look at that, ahead of us. That has to be the map. The Infinite Forest is a doomsday machine, but when you see it like this, it's almost beautiful. That Minotaur is going to be trouble. And he's gonna be worse. Scanning. I can't find Panoptes. The map's too big. I can't search it fast enough. It changes constantly. I need more processing power. There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?
One of my hidden has located an entangled mind for you. That class of Vex mind should provide the processing power you need.
Great. We'll find it and take its brain. Those Vex were patrolling here for a reason. Let's keep looking around. I think we're on the right track. Facts we need. Go get it. Oh no. We found you once. You're not getting away. This is our processor. I just need to connect it to the Vex network.
You're near the Well of Echoes.
Right. The confluxes there should work. Get me to the conflux, and I'll plug in the processor. does the trick. Bad news. The processor shorted out. I'm getting an image, but no coordinates. I'm out of ideas here.
We've been so focused on the threat of the future. What if the answer lies in the past? If you found the code that created Panoptes, you could use the Infinite Forest against the Vex.
Yes! We go back to the moment that led to Panoptes, run time forward, and use that data to find its location in the present. Oh, that's good, Ikora! Osiris-level good! You know, you're not the same Ikora I remember. You're better.
This is our only chance. We use the Infinite Forest against the Vex, or we prepare for the end.
I'm calculating where to send us. The place is easy. Finding a simulation of the right time is a little tricky.
All right. Find the algorithm that produced the forest. That will lead you to Panoptes.
The Vex will know they're at their most vulnerable here. The simulation will be well defended. The point in history where you invent a reality engine, there's nothing more important.
Thank you.
The Vex have been two steps ahead of us so far, but you and Ikora have given us a chance to actually surprise them. That's impressive. So, I guess what I'm saying is, when this is all over, I might actually miss being your ghost. Just a little. All right, we have to get to the top of that tower and download the algorithm before the Vex create the infinite forest. Remember how I said the Vex anticipate everything? They have automated intruder countermeasures here. They'll react and block whatever we do. Be unpredictable. Just like we thought, they're ready for us. All we can do is fight our way in.
Guardian down! Guardian down.
it. We've done it. Bingo. Scanning. Isolating Panopti's patterns. Overlaying onto the map. And... got him! Panopti's always ends up in the same coordinates. It's over. This is how we beat the Vex.
I've detected a change. A new future. I will inform Osiris.
Wait. A defensive subroutine? New reality branches forming. No! No!
Where are we? Mercury? How did we get back here? The last thing I remember, we were in the EDC. We found that device and then... wham! Oh, I feel so strange. Like someone's rearranged all the furniture in the house, except the house is my brain. All right, look. I never thought I'd have to ask this, but... who else has been inside my head? Accessing memory core. Huh. You've been busy. Correction. You've been busy without me. I don't know how I feel about that. Wait a second. There's something else in here with me. Encoded holo images. Big ones. Definitely Vex. Look, I can't decrypt those files or open the gate. We need backup. We need Ikora. Good idea, right? You're welcome. Wait, why did I just say that?
Ready to check? Checking. Acknowledged. Organa done.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
Welcome, Guardian. I can wait.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Is this your first dead orbit job?
Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you. Need some polish.
Gone dead. I can't get any directions.
I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open.
Forget what I was doing. I can work with this. Let's get started.
Thank you. watching.
In our city, over my dead body.
The best cryptarchs dig and dig. One day, the garden blooms. Vigilant, Guardian. We may not be as safe as we think. Even in most different ciphers, all that is required is the right key. Guardian, what puzzles do you bear?
New worlds mean new secrets.
All runs together, doesn't it? Maybe there's me.
Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started. We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something for me that might help you make it safer.
Less complicated. Show them that they can't mess with us.
The oldest encryption methodology sometimes contains the greatest treasures, and sometimes, well, not. I must document all I can remember.
I slept rough last night.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long. What do you need? Stock's always changing. Don't take too long. Show them that they can't mess with us.
That can't be true.
Did you watch the Crucible last night?
I need a break.
Did you? No. You've been there a while. Yeah.
Heavy tread, the weight of the world on your shoulders. Come. A titan such as you could learn much from Osiris's teachings. I have endured many trials. The wait for Osiris to return is yet another. Ikora Ray once sat at the feet of our leader. Now she thinks she is above him. Don't make me laugh. No one is above him. Approach and be heard. Speak, and tell me what wisdom you seek. Dark omens rise on the red star.
took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateways. We don't have years. So?
This is it. Whether it's us or Panoptes, someone's future is ending today.
It's open, but unstable. Go! I'll hold it open for as long as I can.
We've got to get to Panoptes before Osiris does. Without Sagira, if he dies, he dies for good. The infinite forest. It's huge. I never thought that... When the fate of the world's not at stake, can we come back?
Guardian down.
Thank you. We're only going to get one chance at this. If we lose Panoptes here, we won't be able to find it again. Is Osiris? Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop the Nazis, but they're not here. We are.
As I can. You must take down its defenses. Use the Arctot!
Penopti's getaway. Follow it.
Thank you.
Your future only has one ending.
Vex's mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris, it's been a very long time.
Too long. I was going to say student, but... Well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible. Who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another... Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. Or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.
test your will. I will mention you in my next book. My working title is The One Who Was Chosen and the One Who Watches Who Is Also Very Good. Hold fast. I held the trials in service to Osiris. Now I keep a vigil for his return.
Stand on a thread that links past and present, preparation and triumph. loyalty a guardian with such promise. You tell me if you were actually Osiris in disguise, wouldn't you?
The Vex run all kinds of things in the forest now, including combat tests on Fallen. They're planning some kind of invasion, possibly on Nessus.
If you want us to ruin their test case, we've got guns. We can do that.
If these readings are correct, the destination gateway is heavily protected. This simulation must be valuable.
There's nothing the Vex value more than unique data.
Down.
Why simulate the Fallen? They've never been weaker.
The Vex intend to erase all other life forms. Powerful or weak, affluent or destitute. Anywhere we can stop them, we must. Remember, you will not have much time to act. Move with purpose, and strike with intent.
Come on, he gets it. This is one of my guardians we're talking about.
Platforms.
If it helps, try not to look down.
Down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
near the target. Do what you must to stop the Fallen.
We know how to do that.
Another reality path closed to the Vex.
Told you they were good.
I know many things. One of them is that Guardians have no respect for my time. The signs heralded your approach. Of Osiris's exile in my third book, The Betrayal of the Vanguard. I was not there, of course, but I am certain I've captured their foolishness perfectly. Osiris said to purify one.
Checking. Transferred. Goodbye. Right away, Guardian.
Well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
Go back to the Iraq. Tell him he needs to give us the right tools for the job. Tell New Monarchy we can get them their part, but it's going to cost them a lot of glimmer. Go back to the Iraq.
Let's get started.
Tell him he needs to give us the right tools for the job. Made this part for 100 years.
I can work with this.
You want everyone to hear?
Those
rooms
don't make any
complete.
Sense.
That's a good place. Worth fighting for.
Those rooms don't make any sense.
I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open. I must admit, Guardian, very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open. New worlds mean new secrets. Schematics for this are enough to fill
I must document all I can remember. There is hope for humanity yet. Guardians of the future. We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something to keep your life safe. This war is a Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part. Sadly, the Red Legion's defeat will not bring back our lost archives. Some things are finite. Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think. If we end, the data ends with us. That fate is too terrible to comprehend. Encryption can break your heart sometimes. New worlds mean new secrets.
Zavala was on his way down to check out the fleet.
No readings. Over my dead body. That ship belongs to dead
orbs.
I know some Guardians better than I know my kids.
There is hope.
Fantastic things. I tend to believe him. Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be.
Thank you.
abandoned. What's left?